practicing for the soon-to-be-coming Pilotwings-lympics. Zach just got here. Soon Adam and David will. Sure, I'm not really practicing. I'm just having a little fun playing Pilotwings. Who cares? I've been practicing on camera for a little while now. You know that. Or maybe you don't. Maybe it's episodes that I haven't uploaded. I have yet to make up my mind, and I do need a second drive for crying out loud. For sure. Cords must have finally gone down to the ground. You did bring your laptop and headset, right? Good. Got to be very, very careful about kinking this kind of cord, because it may very well slip out of its hand-woven cover. Yeah, that's a sad. USB port on this thing is only for lighting it up. It's not required to power the headphones or audio. Response to the failure. Could have gotten 100. I think it's because I'm having to squint my eyes due to the reflection. But I'm not about to close the windows. Windows? Blinds. Thank you. losing accuracy on that one. That's my property manager's truck. I didn't say landlord because he's more of our technician than anything. So close. looks like I'm probably going to finish and start dead, and maybe even Zach might sub in instead of cutting the footage. So yeah, that works. So just for fun, this is a really serious round.
I dare you to do it.
Ah, dear.
I know. I tried using a more subtle means.
That much depth to this. Oops. I can't believe it. May I have a Coke, please, by the way? Thank you. That's cool. They finally reverted. As white kids. That the Pepsi is selling a lot faster once they went retro. I sure did.
forget it.
I'd rather be frying mushrooms from my throat.
Jokes on me. I had it. Well, this just got a whole lot more complicated. I blew my trump card. Yes, bullseye, bullseye! Oh! So close. And I should have remembered that I was going for the bonus. You know what? And glider bonus. And six, you may as well pray to God or something. Maybe Palatino. Oh, I was making it both a prayer and a gaming joke at the same time. That would have been an ouch on N64, though.
Thank you.
not mistaken, 3 minutes is worth it. But as any regular viewer knows, they don't take that long. Actually one of my best lesson 4 landings.
Technically, didn't I do that too? Here, that was freaking full of hell. Maybe 2 shots isn't a good idea. 4 of them. That felt a little too full of hell. Don't get me wrong, my skills could have got me there. But that felt just a little too tense for a party atmosphere. Of course, considering you're the least experienced of us four, you will get a handicap in the tougher situations. Unless you want to defeat me. And that's more than fine with me. In fact, that'd be fair. Because we just need to make an upset. Which, that's totally cool. Kill.
I missed. I wasted a shot. Because I missed. You know what? Considering this is only a practice run, I think I can give myself a pass for actually skipping it. I'm also thinking of letting players skip the first copter segment. At the cost of one of their victories. So generally, whoever clears the scenario first becomes the victor in that one. Although, except in Rocket Belt, there can be ties. If that is the case, the score as well as the time will be the tiebreaker. Same with the parachute. It's highly unlikely that players will tie in this scenario. And if no player succeeds, gotta do it again. Well, what do you say there, Mr. Tony? How about impossible, considering Light Plane doesn't have a bonus? It does, but I'd be totally unaware of it. I doubt it, though. Because the helicopter would fill that slot. Timing, I think, and I missed. Oh! Come to think of it, I wouldn't be surprised if Adam and David got here around 7:38. Just after they worked out. There, can you please turn the torch light on? Thanks. Well, it's incandescent bulb, though, so it wouldn't have been much of an issue. It's okay. I was about to say it's okay. As in, don't worry about it, but that'll work too.
Can we bonus target?
That's one heck of a clumsy landing, but that'll work. Section all the time. It's mostly because I wasn't very used to free fall sections. And actually, that was quite the lucky draw. I could have ended up with a pool that had only up to 40. And if I'm not mistaken, I would have needed 106. No, I would have needed 140. Whoops. And the wind blew me farther than I thought it would, too. So that is a new factor in that particular one. The wind is now strong enough that it actually will blow me. Quite far. A fail. There is no 100. From these headphones, but they've started to get a little bit looser. Putting up the microphone. Yep. Ah, come on. I don't normally blow that. Shot the 70. Oh, there's the bonus star. Yeah.
I can get those by hitting the arches alone.
I should check on the bugs.